Here are just three of many cool things you can do in YeastMine. 1. Much like SGG's quick search, you can search for a keyword and retrieve all instances in which it is found. Results are organized by categories of data. Searching for cytochrome C and clicking on the category Go term returns all Go terms in which the words cytochrome C are found. 2. Following a keyword search, you can view gene summary pages. These pages contain information on the gene, its Go terms, interactions, relevant publications, and other items. 3. Analyze your list using widgets. Provided by YeastMine, just select a list and scroll to see widgets that analyze Go, publications, and pathway enrichment, as well as interactions and orthologs for your list of genes. For more detailed information on the above topics, please see individual tutorials for them located on our video tutorials page at the URL listed here.